How to fix connect to same Wi-Fi error in Google Nest Hub V2. To fix connect to same Wi-Fi error in Google Nest Hub V2, try 1. Turn off AP isolation on your router, if any. 2. Reset your Google Nest Hub. 3. Reset the hub and your smartphone. 4. Disconnect your device from any active VPN server and set up your Nest Hub later.